We gave them until noon time of Monday to submit the amendments, and kung hindi naman ganun karami, we can just introduce the amendments on the floor. Pero kung masyado marami, then we will come up with a substitute bill para i-present na namin yung bill na yun for second reading Monday, Tuesday, butuhan na namin ng Wednesday.
Kasi na,
the next week, three session days, because the speaker wants it to be approved on third reading bago kami mag-adjourn ng May 31 para sa second regular session, it will be already in the hands of the Senate kasi nga all appropriation revenue tariff bills emanate exclusively from us. They cannot do anything until we come up with this para tama-tama. Pag gusto ni Speaker, pag ma-approve na namin ito, bigay namin sa kanila, pagbalik ng July, yun ang ginagawa nila sa aming budget process ngayon.